Hi, welcome to the Clown Motel. How can I help you? We're running a weekly special right now. We have the Roach Room and the Murder Room.
We have a little boy who's scared of clowns. Do you have anything for him? Look at him, he's scared.
You're scared of clowns, are you? Come here, kid.
It's okay. Go on, narrator.
Yeah, don't be shy. What are you, a fucking pussy? You scared of clowns or something? This kid's a pussy, right?
He gets off his father.
My dad told me to tell anyone who says that I am what I eat.
All right, that's enough out of you. Sorry.
Yeah, now to go sit down. Sit down. You've done enough. Sorry about him. Dude, the first pussy he ever ate was our cat and... We still haven't recovered from it, you know, so...
Would you guys like to buy a room, or are you just wasting my time?
Listen. I'm sorry about my family, dog. That's my sister there, and that's her husband and her kid. We'll take a clean room. How about a clean room? You got a clean room?
Yeah, let me check if I have a clean room. Oh, look at that. I don't. Would you like the Roach Room or the Murder Room?
What happened in the Murder Room exactly?
A couple days ago, some bitch ate some kid's crayons and he threw off the balcony and cut her legs off. Would you like the Murder Room or the Roach Room?
Listen, fool, if you can't get us a clean room, we're not staying here.
You're not gonna find any better rooms than the Clown Motel, pal.
What kind of motel is this?
What do you mean, what kind of-
I said fork, why was that bleeped?
What kind of hotel is this, pal? Look around you, it's the best on the block! It's a clown motel, it's full of clowns! Do you want a fucking room or not?
Listen, fool, if you can't get us a fucking room, I'm gonna give you a one-star review on Yelp, bitch!
Oh my god, you aren't gonna give me shit, pal, either buy a room or get out! I thought this was the Clown Motel, but a couple of clowns just walked through my door!
What the fuck did you call me, dog? I'm going full Mexican on your bitch ass! Más te vale que nos des un pinche cuarto, si no ahorita te tumbo los pinches ojos, güey!
Someone tell me what he's saying! What the fuck is he saying, dude? I don't speak Taco Bell!
I'm sorry, did he just hiss at me?